Right, so hi, my name's Nicky, this is My Life's Joy in just 60 seconds.
Yeah.
And then I'll tell you when to stop, so you just carry on.
Okay.
Action.
Hi, I'm Nicky, this is My Life's Story in 60 seconds. I was born in Swindon in 1991. I moved to Bristol about 18 months ago. I've set up my own clothing brand and I've tried to make myself as an entrepreneur around Bristol. I've been travelling the world as much as possible over the last year, trying to get to every country that I can. What else to say?
What three things would you like to do before you die?
Travel as much as the world as possible. Learn as much about myself and as much about the world as possible.
And what music are you into? And what music would you like to play at your funeral?
I like all kinds of music, so I can't specify like one song for my funeral. I haven't even thought that far ahead. We're just playing it by day by day.
And if money wasn't an object,
yeah.
What would you do with the money? What would you do with your life?
Just try and help as many people as possible and learn about as much about myself as possible as well.
Right. So, can you tell us what it's like in Bristol? What it's like to be and live and work here?
Bristol is probably the best city I've ever lived in. It's full of creative types of people, the music scene, the fashion, the art. Everybody's happy here. It's probably the best place I've been in the world so far.
Okay, and is there any message you want to give out to the YouTubers?
Okay.
If you've got a YouTube channel or anything you want to do?
Just to appreciate every day and live your life to the maximum and push yourself as much as you can. I think that's my life lesson so far.
Okay, thank you. Thanks a lot.
That's okay.